Shannondell farm today. I did a baby green horse division there. My classes consist of 3 over fences and a flat class. And it's one of my favorite shows to do, and I had a blast. Dan was amazing. He was a little hot and sweaty, but he did awesome. I had a great time. You have to see it. If you guys liked the video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe. I put up an awesome video every Monday. Leave me a comment and let me know what you thought.
One.